Hey everyone, welcome to another video, and you're probably wondering, why do I have a Model 3 and a Model X beside me? Well, that's because today we're going to review some very special luggage that came all the way from England. The company is called Oscar and Hamish, and it's special luggage that fits in the front trunks of both of these cars. And to help me out today, I have my very special friend, Kenneth Bacor.
Hey! How are you, sir?
How you been, buddy?
Good, excellent, excellent. Hi, everybody.
So let's take a look at the luggage, and we'll see what it's all about. All right, so let's take a look at the luggage in the Model 3. And as you can see here, we have two individual bags, and they're fully zippered. In this particular case, this particular kit has a carbon fiber type fabric finish on it. And you can see here that they're completely form fitted. They just come out of the bag like this. All right, let's take a look at these bags here, Ken. Let's pull them out, take a look, and show the viewers what these things are all about.
Now, these ones that I was sent with are the carbon fiber edition, but there's also a few other colors. I believe there's a white trim and maybe a gray and a couple others. But we'll put a link to the website for all that.
Exactly. So you can see here in the bag that it has a carry handle here on the top, and it has a very nice shoulder strap that goes around your arm, kind of like that, and you can carry it, whichever.
Want to be all GQ about stuff.
Exactly. Yeah. I would say these hold about a cubic foot worth of stuff, maybe a little bit more.
Yep.
We've kind of stuffed these with some...
With our laundry, or on the way to the laundry mat.
Oh, no, laundromat, exactly. So you can see here on the top that this has the carbon fiber finish on it, cabinet bag all the way around, and the inside has almost like a weatherproof type finish on it. It's really well built, well made, sturdy, collapses completely flat when you're not using it.
Yeah, as Trevor mentioned, so they really have a good quality build. Now these are version 2.0 of the kits. Julian had sent us, originally when I saw them, they were prototypes. So these are actually full production. They're a little bit better zippers, better handle material. The sewing is a little stronger. Shoulder strap is nicely padded. So just a little bit nicer setup for these kits. And just before we get to the Model X stuff, I just want to, if people don't know, I'm doing actually a raffle for these for charity for a hospital for sick kids here in Toronto. So I'll be giving this set away through a $5 raffle. Trevor will have the Eventbrite link in the show notes for this. Also, I'm going to include very rare gear. I've got a EV Revolution cap, with that, and a coffee mug, which will look fine on anybody's kitchen table or office table. It's very rare, folks, never been out before. So I'm going to include these in with the raffle, and best of luck, it'll run till the end of the year.
So as you can see here, this is the kit for the Model X. It's actually four different individual pieces. By the way, the kits come with these really nice bags, so you can collapse them and carry them in there. Let me just show you what these bags are all about. In this particular case, it opens up. My particular kit has a leather top on that. Ken had the carbon fiber finish. These unzip, and they're made exactly the same way with the same canvas. You have a shoulder strap here that buckles in on both sides, and mine are stuffed only with the wife's favorite sweaters. Sorry, dear. Here's another bag, of course, and then the two side bags have little grab handles on the tops. They don't come with shoulder straps or anything like that, but constructed exactly the same way. And these just sit on either side, just like so. Anyways, they're custom fitted, they work really well, and so far, the quality is really exceptional. Well, there you go, it's a very quick product review, but I think it's a pretty high quality product.
I think so, and if anybody's interested, you'll have a link to Julian's website. You can check out Oscar and Hamish and see for yourself what you think.
Yeah, exactly, and don't forget to take a look at Ken's raffle on the product because he's gonna be giving it away to sick kids. Mm-hmm. Happy New Year and a Merry Christmas to everyone out there.
Absolutely, all the best, and great to see you again, Trev.
No problem, thanks for helping me out on the video. We'll catch you on the next one, folks. Thanks for watching, see you later.